Go to Sarepta.
Allí hay una mujer que la tengo separada para ti.
There is a woman there that I have separated for you.
Oiga lo que dice la escritura.
Listen to what the scripture says.
Esta mujer salió a buscar dos palos de leña.
This woman went out to seek firewood. Two pieces of firewood.
La mentalidad de ella era.
Her mentality was.
Me voy a morir ya.
I am going to die soon.
Dígale que está al lado, reprende esa mentalidad de muerte. Por favor, dígale al que está al lado, tú vas a vivir.
And you shall receive revelation on behalf of God.
Cuando Dios salga el muchacho. Cuando Dios salga el muchacho.
When God heals the child.
Que estaba enfermo para muerte.
That was so sick he was going to die.
Oiga la expresión de esta mujer.
Listen to the woman's expression.
Alabo a tu Dios.
I praise your God.
Porque eres grande.
Because he is great.
Poderoso.
Powerful.
Pero ella alabó al Dios de Elías.
But she worshipped Elijah's God.
Y ella tenía un matiz de conversación que usted cree que era una mujer de Dios.
And she had a type of conversation that anybody would think that she was a woman of God.
Oiga bien lo que el Señor le dice a esa mujer.
Listen to what the Lord tells that woman.
No faltará en tu casa ni harina ni aceite.
In your home there will not lack. Listen to me, my holy brethren.
La porción,
the portion,
llegaba todos los días.
Was there every day. My God.
Ella se acercaba a la mesa.
She would approach the table.
Brian.
Is there flour?
Cuando la abría, había una hoja de harina.
When she would open it, there was still some left.
Y un poquito de aceite.
And a little bit of oil.
Por eso que yo quiero que tú sepas.
This is why I want you to know
que tú tienes la autoridad para declarar un milagro.
That you have the authority to declare your miracle. You have the power, the strength to declare
el milagro que tú quieres.
The miracle that you want.
Aleluya.
Nosotros servimos a un Dios de abundancia.
We serve a God of abundance.
Pero ¿por qué esta mujer recibiera un poco de harina?
But why was she receiving just a little bit of flour and a little bit of oil at a time?
¿Qué impedía que el milagro llegara?
What impeded the miracle to come? The Lord comes one day
y agarra al muchacho
and takes the child
y lo mata
and kills him.
Entonces ella va.
Then she goes
y vomita su pecado.
And vomits her sin.
Le dice,
and says,
tú viniste a remover todos mis pecados antiguos.
You came to remove all of my ancient sins.
Elías, que tenía otro problema parecido a ella.
Elijah, that had another problem that was similar to hers.
Elías era un hombre cuando tenía la unción era tremendo.
Elijah was the type of man that when he had the anointing, he was tremendous.
Pero cuando se vino esa unción era un problema.
But when that anointing was not there, he was a problem. He had depressive attacks. He would go to sleep.
Deseaba que la muerte viniera y se lo llevara.
He would desire death to come and take him.
Pero Elías tenía un aspecto muy bello.
But Elijah had a beautiful aspect.
Cuando le daban esos asuntos,
when he had those things,
le daba esos asuntos,
those things would happen, those situations,
íntimamente,
in private, intimate,
no en público,
not in public.
Él se descontentaba con Dios.
He would take things out on God.
Pero chequeaba a su alrededor.
But he would look around him.
Y cuando no había nadie.
And when no one was around.
Y estaba solo con Dios.
And he was alone with God.
Creo que se parece a usted.
I think that looks like him.
Pero ¿qué te pasa aquí conmigo?
But God, what's up with you and me? This is why I believe, brethren, that there are some animals
que han sido más fieles que algunos seres humanos.
Oh my God, that have been more loyal than certain
Jehová viene donde Adán.
Jehovah goes to Adam.
Y Adán, antes que Jehová dijera cualquier cosa, dijo, la mujer que tú me diste.
And before Jehovah can get a word in, Adam said, the woman you gave me.
Sí, porque el que se excusa, a alguien acusa.
He who excuses himself accuses someone.
Es la mujer.
It's the woman.
Y la mujer dijo la serpiente.
And the woman said it was the snake.
La serpiente dijo, yo me dice, sí, pero te vas atrás, me voy.
The serpent said, I'm not gonna even fight it. I'm just gonna drag myself.
Y cuando la mujer llega.
And when the woman arrives.
Venía con ese temperamento fuerte de carácter. De hombre de Dios.
Elijah, with that temper, very strong character, man of God.
Delante de la gente, somos fuertes.
And in front of people, and we're strong.
El problema es cuando cerramos la puerta.
The problem is when we close the door.
Dame ese muchacho.
Give me that child.
Esa autoridad que tenía.
That authority that he had.
Y fue y se trancó.
And he enclosed himself.
Entonces vomitó también él su pecado.
And he too vomited his sin.
Hasta esta viuda.
Even the widow
que no tiene que ver nada con mí,
that has nothing to do with me,
solamente porque me ha dado comida, tú la persigues, Dios.
Only because she gave me food, you persecute her, Lord?
Y se tiró sobre el muchacho.
And he threw himself on top of the child.
Y el muchacho no vino a la vida.
And the child did not come back to life.
Pero Jehová.
But look, Jehovah.
¿Y qué van a decir la gente?
What are the people going to say about me now? And he threw himself again. And he threw himself again over the
child. Biblia que Jehová tuvo misericordia.
And the Bible says that Jehovah had mercy.
Y ordenó el alma del niño que regresara.
And he ordered the soul of that child to return to the body.
Está vivo.
And when the child is alive,
Elías se pone otra vez el profeta fuerte.
Elijah again gets strong again.
Y le lleva el muchacho a la señora. Ahí está el muchacho.
And he takes the child to his mama and he says, "Here's your child."
Pero Dios buscaba.
But God wanted
que ella confesara.
Wanted her to confess.
Porque entonces ella dijo.
Because then she said,
"Hoy reconozco."
Today I recognize
Dios,
that Jehovah your God
también es.
Dios.
Gloria,
aleluya.
God had to tighten things up.
Y yo quiero que tú recibas tu milagro.
And I want you to receive your miracle.
Y que Jehová te lleve a esos límites.
Without God having to take you to those extremes.
Y que tu hijo caiga grave.
Without your child having to fall sick.
Que haya una persecución sobre ti.
Without there having to be a persecution upon you. God promoted Joseph
de un lugar lucrativo,
from a lucrative place,
a una prisión,
to a prison.
Diga conmigo, si Jehová es conmigo,
you say with me, if God is with me, who can be against me?
Porque de ese lugar,
because from that place,
José,
Joseph,
que va a ser el segundo,
went up to being the second in all of Egypt.
Oye bien esto.
Listen well to this.
Noemi era una mujer de Dios.
Naomi was a woman of God.
Y le salió huyendo al tiempo de hambre.
And she fled the time of hunger.
Dígame, dale a lo que cuidado.
Tell the person next to you, be careful.
Y ella agarró al esposo.
She grabbed up her husband.
Y sus dos hijos.
And her two children.
Y se fue de Israel porque había hambre.
And she, wow. And she left Israel because there was a famine.
Gloria, Dios, aleluya.
¿Cuál es tu circunstancia?
What is your circumstance?
¿Tú te pareces a Sara?
You look like Sarah.
Sara en el momento de gloria.
Sarah in the moment of glory.
Que no se dio cuenta que había llegado el día de su gloria.
Had not realized that her the day of glory for her.
Se miró en el espejo.
She looked in the mirror.
Y se vio vieja y acabada.
And she saw herself old and finished.
Parece que el diablo se metió en el espejo.
Looks like the devil got all up in that mirror.
Y se vio todo mal.
And everything she saw was bad.
Y le dijo a Abraham, mira, agarra más joven y más bonita que yo.
And she told Abraham, look, get that younger girl who's prettier than me.
Diga conmigo, el Señor reprenda al diablo.
Say with me, the Lord rebuke Satan.
Yo no voy a darle a Abraham a nadie.
I'm not giving Abraham to nobody.
Diga conmigo, y este mi viejo que está aquí.
And this old guy.
Yo voy a tener mi hijo yo.
I am going to have my child.
Por viejo que esté.
Doesn't matter how old.
Acabado que esté.
Cuando
se
quede más bien. How many believe Naomi left. Be careful with that. She lost her husband. She lost her two children. When she came back, she said, don't call me Naomi. Call me Mara. Go through your hunger.
Al lado, amén, de tu hermano.
Next to your brother.
Pasa tu angustia y tu dolor.
Go through your anguish, go through your pain.
Y dale prueba a Dios.
And give proof to the
mundo.
And to the world.
Que su palabra es real.
That his word is real.
Que no me
ame. And even though I love you. And though they don't see me
yo
else.
Voy a entrar a la iglesia.
I'm going to go into the church.
Y si el diablo no me mira mal. I'm scared of what people are going to say. A mí no me importa.
I don't care
lo que la gente vaya a decir.
What people are going to say.
Diga conmigo, yo tengo un compromiso.
Yo tengo un compromiso.
Si le tiene miedo a la crítica,
if you are afraid of criticism,
nunca vas a crecer.
You will never grow.
Y te van a criticar como quieras.
And you're gonna get criticized anywhere.
Tú naciste en un lugar quizá poco.
Maybe you were born in a poor place.
Pero tus sueños.
But my God, but your dreams.
Tus ideas.
Your ideas.
Y el propósito de Dios en tu vida.
And the purpose of God in your life.
No es tan pequeño como la gente que está alrededor.
Are not as small as the people around you.
Hay gente que se molesta cuando te ven crecer.
There are people that get bothered when they see you grow. Do me a favor, tell the person next to you.
Te vas a morir.
You're going to die.
Porque ya voy a crecer.
Because I'm going to grow.
You're going to die. Lady, you're going
to die. You're going to die.
Tú tienes
autoridad.
You have authority
para declarar tu milagro.
To declare your miracle.
Para declarar quién tú eres.
To declare who you are.
Tú no tienes límite para crecer.
You don't have limitations to grow.
Esa mujer recibió un poquito de harina.
That woman received a little bit of flour.
No recibía todo lo que Jehová le quería dar.
And didn't receive everything that the Lord wanted to give
porque
her.
Tenía duda.
Because she
porque tenía cosas en su alma y en su corazón.
And because she had things in her soul.
Para recibir lo que Dios te ha dado.
In order to receive what the Lord has given you.
Tienes que renunciar a varias cosas.
You have to renounce various things.
Jacob agarró una palabra.
Grabbed a word.
Y abandonó la herencia de Abraham.
And abandoned Abraham's inheritance.
Y abandonó la herencia de Isaac.
And abandoned Isaac's inheritance.
Pero agarró la palabra.
He held on to the word
que compró de alguien que no le interesaba la promesa de Dios.
That he bought from someone who was not interested in the promise of God.
Que no le interesaba, lo vendió por un guiso.
And the person who wasn't interested in the word of God sold it for lentils.
Pero Jacob le hizo el mejor guiso.
My God, but Jacob made the best lentils.
Y agarró la palabra.
Yes. He grabbed the word.
Y salió corriendo con la palabra.
And he went running with the word.
¿Qué tenía en sus manos?
What did he have in his hands?
Nada.
Nothing.
Pero tenía una palabra.
He had a word.
Hoy de aquí usted sale.
Today you will leave.
Yo espero que usted se lleve esa palabra.
And I expect and I hope that you take that word.
Que usted sepa que tiene que renunciar a algunas cosas.
And that you know that you have to renounce a few things.
Que entorpecen.
That stop.
La gloria de Dios en tu vida.
The glory of God in your life.
Moses renunció a toda su vestimenta.
Gave up all his clothes.
Y renunció a su posición en Egipto.
And he gave up his position in
Egypt. Y se vistió de esclavo.
And he dressed as a
slave. Para vestirse de la gloria de Dios.
Oh my God, to be clothed in the glory of God.
Tú tienes que renunciar.
You must give up.
Óigame, usted va a recibir revelación de Dios.
You shall receive revelation from God.
Debo creer, levánteme la mano.
If you believe it, raise your hand.
Oye lo que pasa con la revelación.
Look at what happens with revelation.
La revelación tuya no se parece a la revelación de nadie.
Your revelation doesn't look like anyone else's revelation.
Y es necesario entender.
And it is necessary to understand.
Que cuando Dios habla contigo.
That when the Lord speaks to you.
Él no está interesado.
He is not interested.
En que tú solo digas a otra persona.
In you telling someone else.
Cuando Dios habla contigo.
When God speaks to you.
Tú tienes que entender.
You have to understand
que es algo entre Dios.
That it's something between God
y Dios.
And God.
Cuando tú renuncias,
when you renounce, or
hay gente que no va a entender.
There are people that will not understand.
¿A qué tú renuncias?
What you're giving up.
¿Qué, cuáles son las cosas que tú estás dejando?
What are the things that you are leaving?
Pero cuando ellos te vean,
but when they see you,
entonces comprendan.
Then they will understand.
Y van a comprender.
And they will comprehend.
Que el año a 20 de buena se acerca para ti.
That the year of good approaches for you.
Yo entiendo esto, lo que dice Isaías capítulo 61.
I understand what Isaiah chapter 61 says.
El Espíritu de Jehová el Señor está sobre mí.
The Spirit of Jehovah God is
porque
upon me.
Porque me ha ungido Jehová.
Because Jehovah has anointed me.
Me ha enviado a predicar buenas nuevas a los abatidos.
And he has sent me to preach the good news.
A los quebrantados.